I see something nasty going on. I know I've made another video kind of about this. But talking, making sexual insults towards anyone, or their insult about someone's looks, or someone's, well, if they have a disability, you know, you don't know if someone has a disability or whatever, so their cognitive issues could be, I mean, you just got to really, the nicest way is to be, where it can be taken as a compliment or a backhanded compliment, that's the best way, is to use kindness, and you can do it backhanded. Sarcasm is good, but none of that sexual or physical, no.